Here's why I think Gorilla Tag is one of the best games that you can play if you're looking to build upper body muscle. Now, as you can see, whenever you have to move in Gorilla Tag, the movements that your arm makes are very similar to both a tricep pushdown and just a regular curl. And as you can see when I do it, you can see that all of those muscles are being activated. Now, not only does playing Gorilla Tag really improve your arm strength and just how it looks in general, the more I played it, the better my back and shoulders started to look. I started gaining way more muscle in those areas, and it's all because of the different movements that Gorilla Tag unintentionally makes you do. Now, obviously, so many other VR games have the same effect, but Gorilla Tag is personally one of my favorites because it's just combined with so many different movements, and depending on a person's playstyle, it's completely different for everybody.